John Masters. He was born in Calcutta and was the son of a regular soldier, a lieutenant colonel whose family had a long tradition of service in the Indian Army. He was educated at Wellington and the Royal Military College, Sandhurst. He later commented that whatever rank and decorations he was awarded, he was always known to the Gurkhas as the Sahib who shot the Bucklow Tiger. In early 1942, he attended the Indian Army's Staff College at Quetta. Here, he met the wife of a fellow officer and they began an affair. Even though they later married, then there was something of a scandal of it. After moving to the USA, he attempted to set up a business, which was a failure. He then decided to write of his experiences in the army and became popular. He also wrote many historical novels, which later adapted in films. The best known film is probably Bhabani Junction in 1956, which concerns the partition of India and the Anglo-Indian community.
The book that became a sensation, Ava Gardner, relives the affairs of Victoria Jones. Stuart Granger portrays the romantic life of Colonel Savage. Bill Travers becomes the jealous lover, Patrick Taylor. To bring dramatic reality to the Book of the Month bestseller, MGM sent stars and technicians to Pakistan. And here, in the turbulence of two conflicting worlds, belongs the half-caste girl, Victoria Jones. Loved for her beauty, rejected for her color. Half English, she is attracted to the arms of the British colonel. A spectacular train wreck is just one of the many high spots in this powerful story. Strikingly filmed in Eastman color with a cast of thousands, with riots and mob fury, Bhabani Junction comes to the screen as timely as today's headlines.
Is that the silence of criticism or contempt?
Four of his novels were adapted for an 18-part serial in BBC Radio 4's classic serial slot. The Venus of Konpara had also been dramatized for BBC Radio. The Deceivers was filmed in 1988 and starred Pierce Brosnan.
My band is turned into the biggest fantastical conspiracy in history.
I know nothing of these men.
Not a liar.
Mozart didn't do anything. And she'll kill me.
What are you talking about, Hussein?
We are tugs, son.
Tugs?
Deceivers.
What are you doing?
Murder! Ah! Murder, Tapestry!
I believe in great danger.
You are hers and she is yours.
No, I'm yours. You are mine. You are mine. Mine.
Perhaps the best deceiver of all.
His trilogy of Now God Be Thanked, Heart of Ware, and In the Green of the Spring has some claim to be considered his magnum opus. His book Man of Ware appears to have been the first of a planned trilogy on the Second World War. He died in 1983 at Santa Fe, New Mexico.